You can use eraser in a lot of different ways. So you can just do a prune of all the images. So you could do that by disabling the scanner. And that way we will look, or eraser will look for all the unused images and just remove them. Or the user could deploy an image list with like a specific list of images that eraser will look for and remove if they're non-running.